that seldom come. This evening may start a trickle upon my hay geranium. For rising shoots a light damp tickle, provides no apple garden nourish to display my brilliant planted pots. I had hoped my pretty buds might flourish in those seven soil-filled plastic pots with clustered purples, hot pink mulch fed. Pigeons, gulls flew all aflutter as winds toss sand to shores mid Thursday. Blue skies from north to south now lumber with cloud white fog becoming haze gray. My courtyard lacks tough weather shelter. Thirst dry rampant withers floral blue. I beg above form puffs to water. Not next week, next month, but very soon. Do kiss those petals orange red. leave now, while time is still. For the blood proof will set a floral pattern in truth, splotches and smirks, a face tapestry of telling, our wasted patience and rearing. Rise, witness if nothing else. Rise, no, enlist if nothing at all. Her wet trail on my eyes, her scarf over my breathing. Like today, today. Make haste, not tally long, for the insects are plotting our alienation. As sure, the foreigners convert anger into pollen, sire. So beat our needles, flower petals, petal worship of ours. Shadow gods of molasses to occupy felt absence. Kisses to the moths of caves. We polish our nettles on the sterile stars. We take our insane children to the shore. Their solid blood spoils meekly. We scorn a disease and inherit earth, rumor to turn masses to flower less sanctimoniously. Where the belly of words have failed, the worms divide in a dawson rain. There the folds have opened in rivulets dust. The soft tug of the ocean ruins the childless fingertips as fences eat away at isolation. The teachings of Buddha from the hotel drawer are getting inspired, dead in the pool of decadence and outpour of song. Sorrow of the air, chatter vacuum of less said to help us yet. And we think, and it gets us cause. Cause, that's what we get. Where are we going this light? Pink-eyed parasite, faulted tongue, reprehensive to argue morale. Blood denial for plot, profits slow hiss. Even filtered wall, static tentacles of wanting satellite, of taunting combination of pixels, coiled as a serpent, that chaos is color, discoupling animal dance, birth-made moment of feeling versus knowing, the tight eyelids that then flutter like wings of pigeons, ripped by curls, flowers, on the lips of buildings. Temples are spilling, corridors of crystal, meat of men, meat of butchers. Wait up, wait up! The lie is dining. We mustn't let them see us aging. The lepers are raping, and the worms escaping. Oh Socrates, oh Nihilus, take some solace to Los Angeles. Down the basins of holy fiction, tales forged by tiny apes, armed with razors, induction, planet mirrors, size of hand. This is due time, locked in earth time, feigning seeds, eating minutes, killing hours, meat at war with matter. A road of scattered bodies, wine, wine. Rain people think louder and well with waves of chemical that no one getting any. No one getting envy. No one getting plenty. No one getting in the blood fuse. Eyes salt in the stock unlearning counter swimming. Flesh mill, backyard breath, cares more. Morning of funerals, the day, tallest criminals. Grateful, the sun left the night, another fire. into some nondescript corner. Well, I guess you can describe anything if you've got the mind. All the noise, smoke, and not all that accurate memory sits a vulnerable key that I grope for, trying to escape the tiring hard men and women. They're very predictable, and after 2 seconds, incredibly boring. The vulnerable key doesn't bullshit too much, although vulnerable men and women are capable of bullshit, but not in the same heightened volumes of the hard men and women who strut up and down claiming being hard has made them complete human experiences. Some ongoing process of a deepening hole. I see things that maybe I remember. I see things that may never have remembered me. I can't tell you all the names of the staggering people. I think I might have been staggering right in all of them. And when you get to staggering, it's all one dance with no need to worry about names or resumes. But my stagger can also seem a straight line for maybe a few seconds. But straight, we can play it. The big clique-like score around trying to find out what we all look like. The hard men and women want to teach us vulnerable fools how to stiffen up and become as hard as they think they are. They go around with their lives and documents trying to make us all hard forever. Sometimes wonder how all that hard washes off when it rains, and the hard men and women turn out to be nothing more than mud masquerading as concrete. Don't it feel okay to feel that rain washing your face? Listen to it now, it came to sing to you this song you thought you forgot. Listen to it good now, and remember what your bones and skin did when you heard that song. You come upstairs from the mud, said Chuck Darwin, but then you went and tried to explain hard how you get it and survive. I see the hard men and women, and they might seem to be surviving, but there's something not quite human in their tenor when they open their mouth to tell you how wonderful it is to be so hard. Long enough just yet. They haven't listened to the rain. Oh, we're just the mud of a spoiled, petulant god, hanging out in a playpen, making up rules, stories, and visions. We're just the sacred mud of love, listening for the rain.
gasoline in the 24th hour. The dark orange sky drips tongues into the city's waiting breast, breathing out the dim-flamed lanes of taillights, bullying insomniac burnt-eyed prayers all the way to forever Avalon's harbor shore. The cars roll by beneath silver-bladed clouds, scratching the belly of the universe one finger at a time. Her lips grind the sea through the night's purple sky. Bleeds a thousand mouths bloom tendril dreams in a strand of a sleeping world's hair, whispering the verses of the spear's emerald genesis. Moths flicker the fact that some things are doomed to burn in the light beneath the observatory, sending shadows up along the bronze dome, straddling the clouds, speaking about the science of fear, the sorrow of ages lived beneath. An unforgiving sun, the sorrow of muscle counted time, the sorrow of time. That the world moves, does not wait but moves, like the dew growing to dry across a grave. The birds are still in this last hour of night, wait for wind to hold them up or take them down. The crack of time comes undone and flies naked embers across the miles of forgotten seas. These things called dreams that wait for dark to change the sky into the devil's rose. God's bright shower, sirens croon, cold cherries fast and fast, and its million defenseless eyes. Someone rings the bell to play the harp and hold the next world knows their kind. Dove's nest in the demon trees, original man sleeps with his secrets at the bottom of the street. The clock keeps what it counts, the windows writhed with Poseidon hounds, tombstone eyelids blooming Golgotha fruit. A gray lady numbers the scars that the stars have left on her hand. She speaks to the creaking in the floor, her cigarette spindles a wounded garland, unfolding across the spine of the sky. The moon sings its aria through her walls. The hungry drink with frozen teeth in the back of a 4 a.m. RTD. Jupiter shakes hurricanes to cure the coursing of their veins, to kiss the river without a breath. A Mariposa magician does card tricks for used car salesmen in the TV at dawn. The keen dog fool hides heaven in a solitaire rain. The hallelujah perfume winds through the coos of Western Avenue morning dove. Gas runs through the pipes looking for a spark. The freeways turn on down and out, spreading headlights across a mermaid singing in the parking lot sea. Love pumps a hammer, sipping oil from the skull's barrel. Dead, wind their dust through the blood, web womb of things held beyond night. The seed divides the egg, the still world dreams of sunrise and murder. Our lunar nectar falls to fill us humming mud. The hooded angel drapes our shadows on the floor. Dark water kisses dark sky. There are no sides, there are no sides. mind, searching for particles of a universe which just isn't there. Where? Here. Where? Shuffle. Shuffle, shuffle. And hands reaching out to pull open drawers, extended in amber. Poor hungry child I am, starred for histories I must recollect, to console myself to chairs. I remember cushioning, yes I do. So as I fan through all this dust red file, discarded aisles of mesmerism, redeciphering, looking for clues, I overlook with a fool's overview. Eyes startling and horny staggers. Missed it. Blatantly, I missed it. It was war-torn. Obscured. In plain sight, maybe. Some words discontented by moisture are just blurred, and so sorry beer spills, or I can't say, only where is it? It must be here someplace. My fingers have reread and reread and reread everything twice. Disenchanting the cobwebs, sniffing the closet dust, wishing your scent was always present. So, why do I lose things? Why do we lose things? Why do we lose? A pretension is in the air. I'm glad it isn't here, but I'll ravage longer, making sure each page has not been rewritten carefully. What was the thought? What was the pledge? Who remembered when exactly where it must have been? I'm sorry, I did step over. Sorry, I stepped over. Now listen, I can hear the tattling of crumpled stationery. What does it say? What does it mean? It says, tomorrow, all hope is lost. That isn't it. Maybe the weird drawings left as a reminder to preserve in secrecy these limitations I acknowledge were never there before. Wait, I see it. I have it. I shall burn it before I look at it, before I remember again. Let it go, please. I'll find it another time. Life is crazed. It is, isn't it? Let's put our hands together on the counter.